Do you remember the Havana syndrome, the mysterious illness reported by American diplomats? Well, a US government-funded story last month concluded that the mystery syndrome was not linked to any sinister plot. But what is it all about? Our next report tells you more. Take a look.
Sudden debilitating illness, a pounding headache, disorienting dizziness and a fog of memory loss. That's what US diplomats have reported from various locations across the globe. Since 2016, over 100 cases of the baffling illness have left a trail of unanswered questions in its wake. But now, a tantalizing thread of evidence has surfaced, pointing an accusatory finger at a shadowy Russian military intelligence unit, Unit 29155. According to a joint investigation by The Insider, Der Spiegel and CBS's 60 Minutes, Unit 29155 might be wielding a sinister weapon, sonic attacks. The investigation cites awards and promotions given to unit leaders for developing non-lethal acoustic weapons. The first cases emerged in Havana, leading to the moniker Havana Syndrome. But complaints soon followed from US personnel in China, Russia, Poland, Georgia, Serbia, Vietnam, India, Colombia, France, and Switzerland. The Kremlin has dismissed reports of a Russian military intelligence role in the mysterious Havana syndrome ailment. But in a twist worthy of a spy thriller, the very American institutions tasked with unraveling this enigma seem reluctant to embrace the truth. US intelligence agencies cast doubt on the notion of deliberate attacks. A study funded by US government attributed the symptoms to pre-existing conditions or environmental factors. But like all true mysteries, the last word is yet to be said about the Havana syndrome. Bureau Report Vyond, World is One.